Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. My name is Tessie. Okay, my today's menu is a shrimp kofte. You can see the item here. This is shrimp. I've already diced it, and this vegetable. This is cucumber, cabbage, tomato. So I've already diced it. So, and this is lettuce, and this is the glass for cutting. This mayonnaise, ketchup. So I'm going to boil the shrimp now. So I'm going to put it in the water. The water is on the fire. I'll put it. Put a little salt in this. I'll squeeze the lemon inside. I'll leave it for 5 minutes to boil. So the shrimp is already done. So I'm going to mix my kofte sauce now. I'll put the dama. Now add the ketchup. Put the shrimp here. Put the vegetable here. Put this kofte sauce here. Now mix it together. It's a very simple something to do. No hard. I now set my kofte glass, put my lettuce, the lettuce here. You put the lettuce like this before putting the kofte. And see how I'm doing it. Very simple. You know how shrimp good for body. A very nice something. You take it every day. You see yourself, you see how your body looks. This is how it is. You can use teaspoon and eat it. I use 2 teaspoon like this. Very rich, very delicious. So that is all for the kofte, the shrimp kofte. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and comment for it and share it to your friends. You know I love you all. Thank you for watching. See you for my next video. Bye.